Yes, my name is Ala. I'm from Ukraine. Before my past life, I was Christianity, and I have so much questions about is right way to what I choose, what I'm Christian, and what I go every time in church. I see idols, icons, candles, also some emblems, and it's the right way to what I'm doing or not. I go to priest because, you know, this is like between God, we believe it, and us, somebody stay on the middle. So I say, can you forgive me what I'm doing and what I say? And him answered, no. This is like for me, and I was surprised too much. In my life, I stopped and think, what I must do correctly, what I must do really change in my life. So, and from that time, Alhamdulillah, Allah gave for me some friends, and they meet me with my husband. He invite me in Emirates. So I'm so happy because I know this is Muslim country and I can get some knowledge about Islam. When I say Shahada, I cry so much. Mashallah. So I was too much happy, and some also friends stay with me. She cry also. And teacher say, Subhanallah, this is like newborn, you know. And everybody was happy. Before, I don't know how to control myself and also my feeling. And also, I can anytime fight with my parents. I am just one child in my family, but always I fight with them, and something became too much angry and not very friendly and polite. When I convert Islam, I feel like relax and calm down. It's like fresh air in my body, in my soul. And this is like, you know, you see a world and different in you, like, style. Don't worry, it's very easy to say Shahada and to be more friendly and help for people easily, because Allah, He saw us always, every second, every minute, every hours. So no need to wait for something dream or something happens with you strange, or you will be sick. No need. Just open your soul and say Shahada.